Right now we're on a college tour all across the Northeast. We drove from Texas. Now we're in New York, and it's my first time in New York, so I'm super excited. This all started as something we wanted to do to just kind of get to know colleges. From our high school, most people go to Texas State colleges or community college. And so this trip was kind of broadening our horizons and showing us that, you know, you can go to these places and you can have these opportunities. We have seen so many amazing colleges. We've seen top public institutions. We've seen HBCUs. We've also seen Ivy League colleges. And it's just kind of opened at least my eyes to the possibilities that are out there and just kind of assured me that, you know, you can do this.
And the way that we were able to raise the money for this trip was through Donors Choose. Our teacher, Stephen Kane, really helped us by making flyers so we could walk around. And just me personally, I walked around my neighborhood and gave out the flyers, and many of my neighbors really helped. And we was able to donate a lot of money due to Google Donors Choose. It took us literally less than a month, and we was really proud of ourselves. And